Hey guys, it's Skipping the Third here. This is part two of the Rocket Base in San Francisco. I got the card key, if you didn't catch that in the last one. He sends out Sandrew. Uh-oh, bad match. Anyways, I didn't show you this, but I got and trained Slowpoke and a Magneton. I said that in the last video too. I just feel like repeating myself. Send out Magneton, but okay. Oh, that's why. Magneton doesn't learn Thunderbolt, but I got it in the Celadon game quarter for 4,000 coins. Yeah, I know that Venusaur's special attack's higher than his attack, but he doesn't really learn anything good other than Solar Beam. Which kinda sucks. Anyways, I'm 3 minutes over the limit, so I have to speed this next part up. So, see you then. Okay, I'm back. What? Alright, so next trainer. And I think I already beat him. 4-3 is where you need to go to beat your rival and face Giovanni if you want to go back. And there's only 3 more Rocket members that I have to face. Wait, no, 4. Yeah, that's okay. I should have got a ride on instead of Onix. That's not good. I should be able to withstand another hit. So I'm gonna go underground and see what happens. Ooh, that's so lucky. I am too. Some rare candy. Oops. Oh, that's where I'm going. This is boring. Systems. Well, next time I'll be facing Gary and Giovanni. So, see you then.